The last time I got in front of an AEW camera, it was in search of the perfect partner for Shawn, because that's where we were gonna go. That time is over, it stopped, no more search. What I've seen in the last couple of months, Shawn, has changed my thought process, because I thought you and I had synergy. I thought you and I were thinking the same way. And at pay-per-view, here I am sitting in my living room with friends, and all of a sudden I pop up on your crotch? In what friggin' world do you think that was funny? That's not what my legacy is gonna be, Shawn. I promise you that. And there's something gonna happen in here. You've got to reach down inside you if you wanna have a legacy, if you wanna be a champion, if you wanna be the best. You have got to go in and dig something out of your heart. When I held up four fingers in front of a camera on national television, that's because we were the best. You gotta be the best. You gotta wanna be the best. If you don't wanna be the best, then I'm gonna be out the door. What do you want? What do you want your legacy to be? You want championship belts for your kid to hold up and say, look what my dad was? If you don't change something in your heart, that will never happen!